Yep, that's all right. So how far back was that sign that said fungamometer 26k?
Oh, about 20 minutes?
20 minutes?
10, 15 minutes.
Ooh, we're almost there then.
Yeah, that's what I said, we're not far away. Another 10 minutes where it tops.
Good. Now I know before we get there, you'll see some telephone lines directly above the road.
Yeah.
Then you'll see the sign saying, welcome to the Republic.
That shows a sense of humour too.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
There you go.
Are you ready?
Yep. Just thread yourself through. You're getting a run up.
Yeah. Gonna run and jump. You know, like off.
Bowl me over.
Yeah, I'll end up breaking the leg. No more luck. Oh, I'll just wait for this car. There she goes. I don't know if I can do this.
Yes, you can.
No, because look.
Oh, I'll go over there.
Please do. Those few inches are going to make a difference, I think.
Try that.
One, two, three. Oh my gosh. Okay.
Really? Really?
If I stood on this peg,
yep,
and then swung my weight over, would that disturb you too much?
Well, just try it, because it's good knowing you're going to do that.
Ready?
Yep.
How was that?
That was really, really hard.
Okay, I won't do that again.
Now, is the camera running?
Yes.
Cool, here we go.
I won't do that again then, bud.
Yeah, it is hard. You did that once in the driveway at home and you nearly sent me flying.
Oh, okay, so I won't do it again.
My visor's all covered in squash bug, so I have to give that a wash once we get there. But it does 1080p 60 and it's rated for an SD card of 32 gig, but I've always run 64s and it's been fine. I've also got a 128 gig SD card which I haven't used yet, but I put it in, I format it, it recognises it, it says you've got 11 hours of run time at 1080p 60 and with my continuous power supply going directly up to the camera and 11 hours run time, if I was doing a South Island ride or doing a ride where I'm just going all day, I can do an all day stint and record all the way without having to worry about batteries and SD cards, stuff like that. So it's really good having the continuous power supply. I've got another one over here, fairing, on my left hand side that I can run a GPS off. The one in the front runs off the 20 amp headlight fuse. And the one that I'm running the camera off now is a direct feed from the battery. And the line has its own fuse built in, so. And that line's waterproof. It's got waterproof caps on the USB end and also on the end that I plug the USB into. That has a waterproof cap as well, so when I take it all off, I can cap it off and it's okay from the weather. So this road is quite wet here. If you jump off, I'll park up. Yeah, did I turn that off? Oh, yep.
Is it turned off?
Yeah, I think so. Ah, look at that shop front. There's some photos in here of when it was much, much wider. Yeah.
So what are we doing here?
Do you want to get a cold drink? Do you want to have another break? Or?
Yeah.
Have a cold drink and a sit down?
I don't know about cold drink.
Do you want a hot one?
Recording.
Yeah, I know, but the battery in the top right?
Yes.
Okay, so it's running off the mains.
Yep.
Okay.
I actually did this run a week prior with Kim wandering. We had a fantastic ride that day, but I had a malfunction with the camera.
See you later. Oops. That was putting it in gear with a stand down. It's got a cutoff switch. Yeah.
So let's just remember back to this time last week.
Well, thank you for indulging me, sir, with my cups of tea and my scone.
Oh, popped a rivet.
Is that how you know you need to go on a diet?
Oh, I know that.
When you start popping rivets, you go, oh, put them on.
No. The top of it's come off the bottom of it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, you get another one today.
Right. One of those. One of those. A spike for the audio. So, it's more scenic this way, but the gravel, I'm just going to take my time. Yes, I did this ride last week with Kiwi Wandering, and the camera had been knocked. It was pointing upwards. See over there?
Yeah,
here. The golf carts. Yeah, so the camera was pointing upwards, and all of this footage all the way to Taramanui was looking at the sky, and one of our watches, I believe from the South Island, New Zealand, left a few terse words, as it has done in the past, but he can have a nice day. So we're doing it again, wife on the back, two up, and we've just checked the camera angle, so we're all good. Other than maybe those golf carts. Who knows?